guys, welcome back to my channel. This time I will show you my freshly finished SAS Land Rover Pink Panther Recon Vehicle from Italeri in 1/35th scale and with kit number 6501. Pretty easy and almost straightforward build, except one or two issues I faced with the fitments of some part. In particularly, the chassis was twisted with the result of the front right wheel not touching the ground at all, and one of these two panels here in the back that hold the door was bigger, so I was forced to cut it and get it fit properly in place. Nothing serious enough that you cannot fix. Other than that, this kit from Italeri is pretty easy and has decent details for its price. I recommend it to every type of modeler, from the beginner to the more experienced ones. More details in the description below, and better pictures from the vehicle at the end of the video. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.